Hey there, this is Unmesh from PiXimperfect, and today I'm going to share with you one of the most important retouching tips when it comes to creating amazing natural results. So let's cut to the chase and let me show you the trick. So let's say you're retouching this image and you're zoomed in pretty tight, and while you're retouching, you're absolutely loving everything you're doing. But when you zoom out, it looks totally bad. What to do then? The way you fix that, a lot of people do this, is that they zoom in, they edit a little bit, and they zoom out again, they zoom in again. It's a ton of work. Instead of doing that, all you have to do is to go to Window, Arrange. Now inside of Arrange, you'll find New Window for whatever the document name is. Just click on that one. Now you have two documents for the exact same thing. Now keep in mind, it's the exact same file. Now you can just arrange it any which way you want. So let's go to Window again, and let's go to Arrange and select to up vertical. Now both of them are now arranged. Any changes you make here will be updated on this one. So this one is the zoomed out version, and you can arrange the position accordingly. So let's make the position a little smaller on the right hand side, and let's scroll into the face. Now this is zoomed out, this one is zoomed in. And any changes you make here, let's go ahead and create a new layer, and let's go to the healing brush tool, the regular one. The second one is the regular. And if you'll make a drastic change, so I'm gonna make a huge change just to show you that it's working. See, it's reflecting right there. Let's do a major difference just to show you what's happening. Anything I do here will be reflected right here. Now, let me show you some practical applications of this one. Let's say you're removing the blemishes, or you're just working on the skin and you don't have the zoomed out version. You're completely zoomed in and you're retouching. Whatever you find is distracting. So I want to take care of this line. So I'll hold the Alt or Option, click on in an area nearby, and then just paint over it. Right? It's looking fine, and I'm taking the samples, I'm painting, it's looking all nice and good. However, when you zoom out, you look at it, and it's looking terribly bad. And the only area that you need to fix is that you'll realize that when you zoom out, there's this patch that you want to remove, and you did not see it while you were completely zoomed in. So it's always important to look at the big picture and not do too much. So let's go back and let's delete everything. And we need to just remove this patch. That's it. With the regular healing brush tool, this layer selected, just delete it. Let's create a new layer and then just simply work on this area. I'm doing a pretty quick job in here. And have a look at this, just with a little touch. When you zoom out, now it looks so much better. And you could do this live. The best way is go to Window, Arrange, New Window, for example. The zoomed out version there, you need to again go to Window, Arrange, and then to up vertical. So this must be the zoomed out version. There you go. Let's just adjust the scrolling. And this can be the zoomed in version. So when you're working on it, you can look at the zoomed out version at the same time. It makes it so much more easier. So let's delete it and let's redo this. So now you don't have to zoom out and check. You can see that spot. Now we can simply work on this one, and as I work on that one, it will update right there. And by the way, if you have two or three monitors, you can actually move one document to other monitor, and it's going to be one monitor, you have the zoomed out version, and the main monitor, you have the zoomed in version. You can arrange it that way too. So that's how you can save time from zooming in and zooming out all the time and create beautiful and natural results. I hope this video helped you. See you guys in the next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.